yeah, I think I've done probably over 90% of the preseason so far, and the games are just around the corner. So yeah, really looking forward to that. And yeah, look, fingers crossed we can have a bit more luck this year. So I've worked pretty close with Bill Davern, and just set out a plan where every now and then I just miss a session and just let the body recover a little bit more and that sort of thing. I pulled out of yesterday's session just purely for a load management sort of thing, and then I'll be back in Friday. So I'll just sort of in and out here and there, but most of all I've been able to do pretty much everything that's asked of me. I think the last five games last year gave me some real confidence. I came back for the last five games, and towards the last probably two or three games I started to feel really comfortable out there and really confident in my body. So look, when the season ended it probably felt like it just began for me, so I couldn't wait to get back into pre-season, and it's been good so far, yeah. Obviously got to manage my body, I'll have to manage my body for the rest of my career, but look, every year I'll be going out and trying to play every game and then finals at the end hopefully, so yeah, look, I don't see why there's no reason why I can't play every game. Back, I think Bucks has pretty much put me down there for the whole pre-season, which has been good just to train in one position for a pre-season and get back to, I suppose, I'll probably play my best footy back there. So to get back playing down there and you know, with the blokes down there, a lot of us are pretty new down there, so it's a good mix to have. I think we'd have to play finals this year. I mean, you know, we've missed the last couple of years, which has been really disappointing. It's been hard for myself sitting back and not playing too many games and watching the back end of the years, I suppose, we've sort of tailed away. And but look, we're definitely striving to play finals footy. I think if you're in it and not striving to play finals footy, you may as well go home. So, yeah, look, we're definitely aiming to do that.